sheltered me that had nothing to do with how cold the water was. Because it was the first time I knew, really knew, that I was the difference between somebody living or dying. But you know, as frightened as I was, it was the greatest thing I've ever felt. But what if I can't handle it? You will. But until then, there'll always be someone here to back you up.
I see you're still one of the guys.
Uniform doesn't have to change that, does it?
Yes, it does, Mitch. You should have been coordinating the blitz from your unit. Calling the shots, not making the rescue.